Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to Cornerstone Institute's Open Day for 2021. My name is Adam Spires. I'm on management within Cornerstone, and it is so good to be here, to have all of you here. We've in all honesty, been very excited about this Open Day because there are so many great things we want to share and so many great adventures happening within 2021 that we know is going to be just as exciting for you as it is for us. I tell you what, let's just get stuck straight into this with hearing from our CEO of Cornerstone Institute, Noel Daniels, who's going to take you through a bit of an introduction, and you're going to get to meet him a little bit. So without further ado, over to you, Noel.
Hello, everyone. My name is Noel Daniels, and I'm the CEO of Cornerstone Institute. It's a real privilege and honor for me to welcome you to our Open Day today. I am thrilled that you've decided to tune in, and I'm sure that today will be a very productive day in terms of what it is that you're able to take away with you. Yes, it's all about choice. It's all about you being able to decide what you want to do with the rest of your life, what you'd like to study, what career you'd like to pursue. And here at Cornerstone, we offer you very many beautiful, wonderful, exciting options. Cornerstone is a not-for-profit, private higher education institution offering a wide range of programs in both the humanities and business. Our humanities program spans our most popular programs in education, as well as programs in psychology, sociology, community development, theology, and media studies. In business, you can complete a Bachelor of Commerce with us, and we also have higher certificate programs in business studies and business leadership. It's very important for you to understand that we offer degrees, certificates, and short courses at Cornerstone. And our dean will be explaining a whole lot more about those programs and what the content of those programs are. You'll also get to meet some of our heads of departments who will also share some further details about the programs that we offer. I would like to highlight some of the new programs that we have. In our humanities faculty, we have a program in alternative education. You can do a BA with a major in alternative education here at Cornerstone. In our business programs, we have a BCom with a number of majors. The three new majors that we're introducing in 2021 is a major in software development, a major in arts management, and a major in sports management. So, have a look at our prospectus, go to our website, listen to what my colleagues have to share with you today about what it is that Cornerstone has to offer. For me as the CEO of Cornerstone, it's very important that everybody here moved in the direction of achieving our vision. And at Cornerstone, we have a very unique and a very important vision. And that is we want to offer teaching and learning in service of others so that we can advance human dignity and social justice for all. Now that sets us apart from all other institutions who may not have that kind of value-based education in the higher education space to offer as what we do. At Cornerstone, you'll come to a small institution where you as an individual matter. We know our students. We care about our students. Here you are nurtured without being spoilt. You are not spoon-fed, you are treated like an adult, like you ought to be in the higher education space, as you would expect to be treated at any university, but at the same time, you do matter as an individual. And as an individual at Cornerstone, we will know your name. We will know who you are, and we will care for you and take care of you. And that is the pledge that we at Cornerstone make in terms of what it is that we'd like to contribute to higher education in this country. For us, it's very important that we create access to higher education, especially for those who've been denied access to higher education in the past. So we go all out to raise bursaries for our students and to see whether we can support our students with financial aid in whatever way possible. We know that we are living in trying times, especially in the face of the pandemic that hit us in 2020, but we do have high hopes for our future. We do believe that in any adversarial situation, there's always an opportunity for growth. There's always an opportunity for us to do something differently, something that we can take on to change the world for the better. And in fact, that is what Cornerstone's motto is. When you come to Cornerstone, you come to Cornerstone to learn to change the world. And in learning to change the world, you have a commitment from your lecturers, from the academic team as a whole, to provide you with the highest quality learning experiences. Over and above that, coming to Cornerstone will give you the opportunity to explore who you are and what contribution you can make to the world. We look forward to welcoming you to Cornerstone. Please have a look at what it is that we have to offer. And if you decide that Cornerstone is the place that you want to come to further your studies, I can tell you now already, you've made the right decision. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much for that, Noel. That really, I guess, is the aim and the goal, is to be a better person when you leave than when you arrive. And Cornerstone is practicing that principle in everyday life, in trying our best to be better and better as the year goes by. And 2020 has been a very challenging year for many people. And that's no different to Cornerstone, but we really have been pushing the limits. We are introducing new programs, specifically a Bachelor of Commerce. That's right, Commerce in Software Development. We've got a Bachelor of Arts in Alternative Education, Bachelor of Commerce in Sports Management, and a Bachelor of Commerce in Art Management. All four courses introduced in 2021. So we're really driving forward. And the best person to help us understand the academics within Cornerstone Institute is our Executive Dean, Reverend Dr. Rudy Bass. So let me hand over to him. Rudy.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Open Day 2020. We're so excited that you would join the session and try and explore what we offer our students, what we offer our society, and quite frankly, what we offer the world. And I don't start off our welcome simply by saying those things. We're really sort of committed to understand what the role would be of professionals such as yourselves, of students, of young people who want to arrive somewhere in life, and the role they play in the history of a continent, the history of a country, the history of the world. You know, there's no other time than at this point in the history of the world that we realize and we know what happens around the world. And what people do really impacts the daily lives of people in major ways. And so in whichever profession you're interested in, whether it's, you know, in sociological work, whether it's community development or law or education or whatever it might be, whether you know, want to teach, or whether you want to be a pastor, or whether you want to be a business person, an entrepreneur, all of those things play together to make sure that what happens in a society and with people really, really is something that creates happiness and wellness and takes societies forward. Cornerstone has been committed to this type of work, with working with students for the past 50 years. You may know this, that Cornerstone is 50 years old this year, 2020. So you might enroll for next year, which means you will be student at a Cornerstone in the first year of the next half century. So we hope you'll join Cornerstone. We have exciting stuff that happens across all programs. The main thing that you would be interested in, and that I think you should keep your eye out is that we focus to a large extent on the practice of your profession. You know, so what you would learn in the everyday job you've got to do. field work, work integrated learning and so forth. And we believe that sets our programs apart, you know. So when you study with Cornerstone, for whichever program you're enrolled, you'll not really not only gain the sort of theoretical understanding of the area of work that you want to grow in or mature or sort of pick up on additional skills, you'll really get into what it means for daily life. You know, for us, education really matters when it changes the world. And that means it's really about the practice of how people live and what they want to do with their lives. So we've got a great team of scholars and specialists that will work with you. Not only the lecturers, but also our leadership at the faculty. Across department, each of our HODs are well versed in their field. They've got their own sort of research projects. So people are busy and alive with the work that they do. And that translates to what our students experience, you know. One thing I want to say, you know, as you think through what institutions you want to join, or with our institution, what program you want to join, is to understand that, you know, in the role that you play in the functioning and how the university in actual fact, you know, does its daily thing, is to understand that you're a co-author. You know, in scholarship and in studies and academia, authorship is a big thing. It's about, you know, how much research you publish, you know, your own assessments and ideas and what you write up and so. So the idea is that when we talk about not only the assignments you got to do, but the reality of what is the type of programs we run, what types of assignments work, what things we should focus on and grow in the program, what students say really matters to what we decide. So we don't consider you as a student only as someone that must, you know, arrive to learn things. We consider you as someone that arrives from who we will learn things. And so it becomes a co-authorship project. You learn things from us and we learn things from you. And in that sort of partnership, we discover and we create new knowledge. It'll be wonderful to receive you as a student at Cornerstone. We're excited about the possibility of people who, during a global pandemic, still want to throw themselves forward and achieve something in life by continuing their studies. Those people are special people, and we want to work with you. So consider Cornerstone, consider our programs, and please join us.
Thank you so much for those wise words from our Executive Dean. And you know, Cornerstone prides itself in the ability for a student to have a really good student life, and also for the student culture to be one that really benefits their life within Cornerstone Institute. We have a student representative council, and we also have a new student representative council that will be joining us from 2021. And so we would like to introduce that new student representative council, as well as share something quite exciting with you that is happening to Cornerstone Institute from 2021, that being our new campus.
Hi everyone. My name is Sister Lydia, and I am the 2020 SRC President. We are here at our new campus in Sundown with my awesome team. We are very, very excited to introduce to you the SRC of 2021.
Hi, my name is Rachel Alford, and I'm a first-year psychology student.
Hi, my name is Jason Maguda, and I'm a first-year community development student.
Hi, my name is Dylan DeWitt, and I'm a psychology student.
Hi, my name is Misha Jacobs, and I'm a second-year psychology student.
Hi, my name is Taron Amao, and I'm a third-year psychology student.
I vow to put an end to all assignments and make Cornerstone just a place of socializing. Just kidding. I want to be there for the students during difficult times while still keeping a sense of humor. I want to be that friendly face for the newcomers because I know how it feels like being new. And for the old students, I haven't forgotten you.
My vision is to help you achieve your full academic potential in aiding you in any way that I possibly can. No degree can be accomplished by yourself, so let's do it together.
My heart and my vision for Cornerstone is really just to serve the students. The SRC of last year meant a lot to me, so my heart is just to really serve Cornerstone in any way I can.
My focus is to help all students experience campus in a new and loving way. Education should not just be an academic exercise, but it should be an experience.
My vision for 2021 is to build relationships, connect students to campus, make this feel like your second home, and enjoy 2021.
We are so excited about this move. This building is state of the art. We have spacious lecture rooms, we have an auditorium, we have fiber internet connections. But that's not all. The location is perfect. We have beaches, we have restaurants, we have nightclubs, we have gyms in close proximity, and we also have a relevant, affordable student accommodation close by. We are excited about this move, and I hope you're also excited. We cannot wait for Cornerstone to fully open.
So really, really exciting future. 2021 is setting up to be a great year for Cornerstone Institute, whether you're campus or remotely online. So now would actually be a great time to bring in Beverly Dankers, who is our Head of Student Development and Support Services, to tell you a little bit about what to expect as you come and join the Cornerstone family.
Thank you for joining us for our virtual open day. We are excited at the opportunity of sharing some of the programs and support we offer. In thinking about embarking on an academic journey at any age in one's life, I would say it could be likened to running a marathon. Our body, mind, heart, and soul embark on this journey together. It is an exciting journey, but if one of the important parts of who we are is affected, it will have an impact on our academic work, just as it would when training for or running in a marathon. At Cornerstone Institute, we understand the importance of support and the development of the skills needed to be successful in one's studies. The Student Development and Support Services Office provides holistic support in a warm and friendly environment where students can come for assistance or make inquiries relating to the aspects of their studies. The team walks alongside students from the time that they participate in the orientation program right up until they proudly walk across the stage at graduation. We know that while the academic journey is exciting, it can also be daunting and become overwhelming. Because of this, we offer one-on-one academic support sessions as well as academic workshops relating to various aspects of academic work like formatting assignments, avoiding plagiarism, working on time management skills, which is something that we all struggle with at some point, referencing correctly, and exam preparation. Navigating through the unexpected crisis and trauma that happens in life from time to time can sometimes derail us emotionally, which in turn can have an impact on our studies. To assist at times like these, we offer psychosocial support in the form of one-on-one counseling sessions as well as group therapy sessions relating to various challenges. Workshops on topics like facing change, self-care, and just general wellness are hosted throughout the year. When students reach their final year of study, we offer career guidance workshops to assist them with the tools needed to seek employment and land that dream job, or to offer information about making applications for further study. As a department, we believe that all work and no play makes for a pretty boring life. So we have fun activities each term that cause us to laugh, compete, or cheer each other on. We celebrate students' big and small victories, and we empathize with them when they experience loss. As a student development and support services team, we come alongside students, motivating and supporting them as they navigate through this exciting but challenging journey until they successfully, with much perseverance and hard work, receive their qualifications at the auspicious Cornerstone Institute graduation ceremony.
Thank you very much, Beverly. Those were very wise words, and thank you for the commitment that you do in making sure that our students feel supported within Cornerstone. Now, as we come to the end of the intro into our open day, how does one apply at Cornerstone? We have been working very hard on streamlining our application process to make it as easy and effective as possible. So with that said, I would like to hand over to a quick video that we've created that outlines exactly how it's done.
So you want to apply at Cornerstone Institute and join our family of academics, professionals, entrepreneurs, and individuals who want to change the world. Fantastic. The purpose of this tutorial is to run you through how easy it is to apply with us online. So here's the application process in three quick steps. Step 1, go to our website homepage, that's cornerstone.ac.za, and click on the Apply Here button. This will take you to the first step of the process, where you can fill in some basic information about yourself and the program that you're interested in studying. Should you rather want to download a manual application form and not complete it online, you'll be able to do this after this step. We do, however, highly recommend that you rather follow the online process, as it's a cleaner and easier way to do it. Great, so once you've filled out this information, click Next Step. If you're a new student, you'll be prompted to create a new password. Step 2. Please use this email and password to log into your account in the future. If you are a returning student who's used this platform before, you'll be prompted to log in or reset your password. Remember that the email address you use has to be the email address that Cornerstone has on file if you are a returning student. Now that you're logged in, a personal and customized profile is created for you, and you'll be redirected to a page called My Profile, where you need to fill in all the required information to process your application. We try to make it as straightforward as possible, so here's where you can fill in all your information and upload all the required documentation. The portal will save the information for you, and you can return to complete any missing sections if you're unable to complete this in one go. Fill in all the required information on your student profile, going through the steps. You can track the different areas of this application by choosing the tabs at the top. Your personal onboarding advisor will be able to track your progress and remind you of missing information or request any additional information. Please also note that your onboarding advisor will be able to help you go through any questions regarding recognition of prior learning, or RPL. So reach out to them about that. Once your application is completed, it'll be processed. From here, you'll be able to track its progress. Step 3, making payments. Our banking details can be found under important links at the bottom of the Cornerstone website. If you want to EFT this application fee, please upload your proof of payment by simply clicking below and select your proof of payment file to upload. You can also drag and drop the file over this section. If you need more information about payments, please reach out to bursa@cornerstone.ac.za. So, once you've uploaded your proof of payment, your application is ready, and you can keep track of its progress through the student portal. Congratulations, you have now applied. Once you've been accepted, you'll receive your acceptance letter with your student number, and you'll be informed of the opening dates to start the registration process. For information about textbooks, please go to our homepage, hover over Student Information, and select Prescribe Textbooks. So that's the process. If you're encountering any issues, please email us at info@cornerstone.ac.za. Well, that's it. So the only thing left now to say is, welcome to Cornerstone Institute. Great, and if you have any questions about applying with Cornerstone Institute, feel free to reach out to info@cornerstone.ac.za and our onboarding team will be more than happy to help. So, now that you have a little taste about what Cornerstone is, what it does, the values we stand for, and really what our goals and objectives are as an organization, we would like to, for lack of a better phrase, split into different presentations. Now, you will notice in the comment section below whether you are actually on StreamYard right now or whether you're watching this on Facebook or whatever platform there is. You will notice within the comments there are multiple links to different Zoom meetings. These are going to be headed up by the head of department for that specific program. For example, you might see business and Talani. Talani will be heading that, and if you're interested in business, please click on that Zoom link. If you're interested in your PGCE or education, please click on that relevant Zoom link, and so on and so forth. So now is the time to go into the comments, find your relevant presentation that you would like to watch, and click and go straight through and join that, where you'll be given information about that program, how it benefits you, as well as a Q&A session where you can ask any questions that you want. Please also know that if you're interested in multiple courses, all of these presentations will be recorded, so you'll have access to them at a later date. So with that said, once again, I encourage you to go down to the comment section below. Please do it now. Go into the Zoom link, join that presentation. There is a wealth of information from our heads of departments
to share with you more specifically about the course that you are interested in. Thank you so much for joining us. We hope that as you go through this open day and you continue your journey here today with us, that you get all the answers you need. And if you have any questions, once again, email us at info@cornerstone.ac.za. Thank you, and please go to your presentations now.